Well, my mother's a hairdresser, my uncle's a barber, so I grew up pretty much in the hairdressing business, going to the shops after school and that. Basically, all I wanted to do was be a barber, be a hairdresser, get into hairdressing trade, and here I am today, 25 years later, still working. I love doing shaves, I love doing beards, beard trims, changing someone's look by just taking off a few hairs here and there. Customers that have their beards done, they tend to leave much happier than when they just come in for a haircut. You know, they seem to look at their face more than their head, because in their head they just see the front of their hair, rather than looking in the mirror all the time, looking at the back and how it's done. When I'm out in the street, walking by, I see people with a good haircut or bad haircut, and you're like, oh, I could do something completely different there. We can take out that line on that fade you've got, do something a little bit nicer for you. Sometimes even you have a chat with them and they end up coming to see you in the barbershop. Got family, got three kids, one son that lives in Spain, so I travel there a lot to see him. I like going out drinking, having tapas, having a good laugh like anybody else does, really. Also enjoy movies, especially Star Wars. Spending time with my kids, really. You know, people come in, you have a nice chat with them, you spend your half an hour with them. They normally leave happy, which is great. You know, there's nothing better in this world than making someone smile.